James was the lad who killed many a man. He robbed the Glendale train. He stole from the rich and he gave to the poor. He'd a hand and a heart and a brain. Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. But the dirty little coward that shot Mr. Howard has laid Jesse James in his grave. It was Robert Ford, that dirty little coward. I wonder how he does feel. For he ate of Jesse's bread and he slept in Jesse's bed and he laid Jesse James in his grave. Jesse was a man, a friend to the poor. You never see a man suffer pain. And with his brother Frank, he robbed the Gallatin Bank and stopped the Glendale train. It was on a Wednesday night, the moon was shining bright. He stopped the Glendale train. And the people they did say, for many miles away, it was robbed by Frank and Jesse James. It was on a Saturday night, Jesse was at home, talking to his family brave. Robert Ford come along like a thief in the night, and he laid Jesse James in his grave. The people held their breath when they heard about his death, and wondered how he ever came to die. It was one of the gang called Little Robert Ford that shot Jesse James on the sly. Jesse went to rest with his hand upon his breast. The devil will be upon his knee. He was born one day in the county of Shea, and he came from a solitary race. His song was made by Billy Gashay as soon as the news did arrive. He said there was no man with the law in his hand that could take Jesse James when alive. Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. But the dirty little coward that shot Mr. Howard has laid Jesse James in